Hey everybody, News Now California, out at the U.S. Customs and Border Protection Facility in Imperial, California. I'm out here today with Baba Yaga News Update. And we're gonna see if they respect our right to film in public. So they're open Monday through Friday from 8 to 5. This building here is the El Centro Station, and this building over here is the sector headquarters. They are not open today because we are here on a weekend. But there are a lot of cars actually parked in this facility. So there are probably people here. So this individual got into her car and has been sitting in it for a few minutes. She has now pulled out and she has put herself into another parking spot where she is calling to the inside, and I expect to have contact. Good standing right where we are, dude. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here it comes.
guys doing today? You guys just taking some pictures? Are you with a news agency or anything like that? Okay, you guys have a good day.
So these people were just at Canvax driving down the street. Gotta protect the Border Patrol, ladies and gentlemen. Here, this guy keeps driving back and forth with his truck, filming us. Cam back in that truck. Came behind us, now he did it again. On the phone. So this guy was just on it. Alright everybody, that was the sheriff. He saw us and didn't do squat, so that's a good sign. That's what we want. Okay, so this truck down here, he's the guy that called us. We haven't seen him in like 5-10 minutes. He's stalking us now, this guy. That truck down there is definitely following us.
These guys watching.
Yeah, so they're all notified now that we're out here filming because we're getting them to do cambacks. Get out of the vision of there and we'll be good. That one truck that called on his radio about us, he don't like us.
Oh.